some snake plant in there. Library.
One, two, three, four, turn, five, six, stop, seven, eight. All right, all right, all right. Okay, we know what's up. Everybody's already still turned right here. All right, we know what's up. Annie's feeling good. She's like adding in some extra Nashville moves. Okay, I like it, I like it. All right, I wanna see all the flavor, okay? Anybody not from New England? Okay, we have quite a few. All right, anybody from the Dirty South? Anybody south here? All right, good, good, good. So I wanna see some southern flavor. Can I get a yee-haw? Toe tap. Refine right. Heel dig. And turn. Toe tap. So far, you're feeling like, I got this. Feel free to add in some extra flavor, all right? You can maybe add in that rolling grapevine. Swivel those hips around. And grapevine ride. Heel dig. Oh, I saw some of those rolling grapevines. Toe tap. Grapevine ride. Heel dig. Fans. You might know a few of them at least. Feel free to sing along, all right? You can clap along too. I love that the dance floor is only in the shaded part. I like it. That's smart. 5, 6, 7, 8. Great five ride. Feel it. And turn. Toe tap. Great fine ride. She's got me saying sugar pie, honey, darling. Heel dig. I ain't seen the brakes. Turn. Toe tap. I'm gonna get fired if I don't get some sleep. Great fine. Long post, buddy, say I'm getting into my heels. And turn.
Kitchen. Man, that thing's massive. Yeah, it is.
Yeah, a couple of feet back up to the
creek.
Creek, yeah.
It ain't open.
So it's got a bed up top.
Oh yeah, it's got a little loft. Bathroom. It's probably got a full bathroom.
Refrigerator.
Looks like a pretty big fridge.
Really? It's okay. We can see what's in it.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, we got property up in down
in Georgia.
Georgia. I keep telling her.
Wow, spiral staircase up. Yeah, man, this is nice.
I've been sitting there looking at this stuff.
every time we come in and out.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah. Big old sofa.
So that's a loft there. There's another loft up there. But that's the bathroom. And it's a laundry room inside there. Check that out. It's pretty wild.
Yeah. Yeah. I like this.
Yeah.
What a big diamond.
What's this one around? 89.9.
Wow, the bathroom. Nice. Sink and shower with a little bench. Okay, washer and dryer.
Wash the dryer in the wall.
Yeah.
A little shop here to put folk clothes on.
Yep. Little racks
and
for
clothes, yeah.
Nice. Yeah, they did some good stuff with these.
Yeah, they did. Nice.
Oh, that's probably one of those. Soap clothes?
Yeah, soap clothes.
Floating shelves. Nice big sink. Yeah, that's nice.
And then the master bedroom's up there.
Let's check it out.
You probably have to have a dually drag this thing, though, wouldn't you?
A good, a new dually, yeah. It weighs base.
Another big bed.
The unloaded vehicle weighs like 15.
Wow. Babe, you gotta come in here.
I got F-250 diesels.
Yeah,
but two toilets! There's two toilets.
Yeah, that's a bathroom and a half.
Yeah, toilet. Fireplace. Yeah, they did some good stuff with this.
Yeah,
look at this whole bay window.
Look at those good shades,
USB.
Too. They're in tracks and they close.
Oh,
and,
yeah.
Yeah.
That is super nice.
King bed, fireplace for the electric heat.
I'm impressed.
Yeah, this is pretty sharp.
Yeah.
Pretty sharp.
I'm surprised it could.
So it's got this room, and it's got that full room, and then twin beds up in the other one. You could put another TV up here, I guess. Yeah, it's all got cable and everything.
Yeah.
And it's got three AC units.
Three ACs.
Yeah, we seen that on the other one in the back when we were coming by.
Full fridge. Very nice.
Yeah, I like it.
Y'all deliver them too, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Residential fridge, residential stove, residential microwave.
Wow, this even feels cool in there. Guess the power had been on.
Yeah, it was running. Yeah.
Yeah.
We had it, if both airs run. It was nice and cool in here. Somebody tried to turn the third air on.
It was a breaker. It was cool. 50 amp.
Nice storage.
Yeah. 50 amp.
Big full size microwave. Another floating shelf up there with the.
Throw two of these out there, baby. You'd be set.
Two? I'd start with one until it pays for itself. They'll have to pay for itself, but that wouldn't take long.
Well,
it'd be like 200 a night.
So is it possible to get business internet you can really count on?
Yeah, we've got a lot of these.
Speaker's cool.
99.9% network reliability. This one weighs about 13 and change.
So they're mainly for like just putting in a park and leaving.
Yes, that's
what
I want to do. Bath and a half, residential fridge.
A little fireplace. Got the shades, a little bit different shade.
Plus, ask to get up to a $600 prepaid card
with a qualifying week bundle. Don't wait, call me online today. That's pretty neat. Yep. Perfect. It's always nice to have two toilets.
Yeah.
One shower is fine, but two toilets, definitely need two toilets. Mute on. Pretty furniture, too.
How many mirrors on this one, too? Two 15s.
Yeah, full-size shower. Nice. Yeah. USB going on there.
This one's 75.
Yep, pretty cool. Very nice. And lodge. They're the same?
No. One has a master bedroom in the front, one does not.
Oh, all right. So there's a loft up there, and a loft back there. washer and dryer. Big shower. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Yep, wouldn't have to wait on it or nothing. Just have them drag it in there and set it up.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Single layer on this one.
This one's got a pretty decent shower with the little seat.
Yeah, I still like the one up front.
Yeah, me too.
I've been looking at things.
Storage under the apartment. That's pretty big and roomy in here. Gotta crawl around. Wine rack. I like the glass cabinets.
So we ended up getting it out.
Yeah, that's what people are doing. They're building those cheap pole barns, you know, sticking a camper on one side and vehicles on the other. Toilet sink shower, toilet sink shower. Oh. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Full size showers. Some of them are just little showers, but like here and here, pretty decent.
Smell like food,
good. Yeah, I noticed that too. One of them's out of order. No. They can be walked around.
Hello. How are you guys doing again?
Doing good.
Just checking it out.
Working around.
We are going to need some camp wood.
Okay. We sell it $9.25 per bundle and deliver it up to the campsite for you.
Okay.
Four of them.
Four bundles. And what site was that again for you guys?
Four. Number four. Bonfire hoodie. Light. Sodas. Coffee bar open until 11. 50 cent, large cup $1, tea bags $35, and chocolate.
green tea. Lady Gray. You coming? It always looks bigger on the map. Like, this place is huge. But we'll see. Come on. Come on, you want to walk this way. Yeah. There's a premium campsite with the table and the grill. They're working on their pool, it looks like. You got motorcycles and a sliding camper.
Halloween wall over here?
No, we live on the 17th. It's Halloween season. There's a big squirrel. Look at that guy. Look at this campsite. The little patio. Oh, that one too. Those are the both premium ones. And here's the cabins. The cabins, and they got a little swing on the porch. Tent stakes along. Got little window units. Look at that little camper. I will, just watch me. Danger. Stay out. They probably do a little, a little Halloween part. There's a big squirrel. Camp canine. No parking. How do you get in there? No, the gate's open. Wow, it's a whole little adventure area. You got water. Places for you to climb on.
Damn.
Places for you to run through. Levi! Levi! Go in there, Levi! Go in there, Layla! Levi! Come on! Levi! Levi! Go in there! Get in there, Levi! Get up there, Levi! Come on, Levi! Go in there! Come on! Levi, come on! Come on! Come on! Yay! Levi! Go to the other side. Levi!
Levi! Levi. Come here!
Yay! Come on, Levi! Yay! Come up here, Levi! Come on! Up here! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Slide down the slide! Come on! Come on! Yay!
This is pretty fun. Come on, Levi. Come on, Levi. Come on, Levi. Come on. Slide down, slide. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Slide down, slide. Go down the slide.
Come over here, Levi. Come on.
Oh.
Come on.
Come on, Levi. Slide down, slide. She's crazy. Come on, Levi. Come on, go.
Come on, Layla. Come on.
Come on, Layla. That's dangerous. Want to do it again? Want to do it again? Want to slide down the slide? Slide down the slide.
Come on, Layla.
He's like, heck no, I ain't doing that again. I'll run through the little tunnels, but I don't want to do that. Yeah. All right, let's play. Come here, Levi. Come here, jump. Jump over it. Come on. Come on. No, jump. Yay, Layla. All right, ready? Come on, Layla. Jump. Jump. Layla, jump. She's like, I'm just jumping here. Come on, jump. Layla, jump. Come on, jump. Ah. All right, pee on the fire hydrant. That's good. Levi. Where's Levi? Levi. Levi. Levi, jump. Jump over it, Levi. Come on. Come here, Levi. Levi, jump. Jump. Come here, Levi. Jump. Jump. Come on. Jump. Levi, jump. Levi, jump. He's like, I knew it was too hot for this. Want some water?
Water? Come here, Layla.
Get you a drink. There you go. Come here, Levi. Get you a drink. There you go. Good. Good puppy dogs. These toys poop. Did you forget? No. Mm-mm. Yeah, that was pretty good. Nice little canine part. You know what all these little things are? Please read our signs. Hi. Eight and a half feet deep. That's a nice pool. I guess they're just having that thing installed. October 13th. Got the Halloween decorations out. This little bouncy thing's pretty cool for kids. You see it?
on down here. Yeah, I guess they have another little loop down that way. And back over on that side. And that's it. Pretty neat though. I like KOAs. All right, guys had some fun. 500 plus campgrounds. Progressive. We got progressive on our camper before we left. Yeah. We haven't been doing that, have we? No campfire wood yet.